Hey everybody, before we get started with today's video, I have a special announcement from my friends over at World Gaming. They're going to be hosting a completely free to enter Call of Duty World War II tournament for residents of Canada and the United States. As long as you're 18 years of age and older, you'll be able to register your account online and compete with your team of four. Teams that are competing will have a chance to win over $60,000 in total cash prizes, and the winning team alone will receive $25,000 and a guaranteed spot at CWL Anaheim. Once your team is registered, you will compete in online qualifiers to advance to the online playoffs. The top 8 teams from the online playoffs will earn an all-expenses paid trip to Toronto, competing in the national finals at the Scotiabank Theatre Toronto. That means you're going to be playing Call of Duty in a movie theater. That is freaking awesome. If you guys are interested, registration is now open. You can visit the link in the description below to register your team. If you do not have a team yet, please feel free to use the team finder, which will also be linked in the description below. Happy hunting, guys, and good luck. Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Prestige. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. I wouldn't normally make a video like this, but since this is an order that's exclusive for only the next 14 hours as of recording this commentary, I really felt it was necessary to just put the information out there and start a small discussion in regard to it once again. Social score and social rank are by far one of the hardest things to earn and achieve in this game, in my personal opinion. And I've heard a lot of people talk about how they don't want to spend time in the HQ earning their social score and their social rank. They just want to immediately play the game, rank up, and worry about that. The HQ is a side thought for a lot of people, which is why I'm making this video. But right now, and for the next 14 hours, once again, if you head over to Major Howard, you can complete an order called World Premiere. In this order, all you have to do is go to the theater, watch any of the content that's there, whether it's a Division trailer, a regular trailer for Karen Tan or something like that, or you can watch the live CWL matches that are taking place right now, and you will be able to get 500 social score and a free supply drop. You don't have to spend a certain amount of time in there either. If you literally only wanted to watch for 1 second, you definitely can. And I think one of the biggest reasons why Sledgehammer added this is so they can see more traffic come to the theater. And of course, with the CWL matches happening right now, hopefully hook some people in to watch those matches live straight from the game, which is actually really cool, by the way. I'm not knocking that at all. I think the biggest problem is, as of right now, it's only available on the PS4 watching those live matches. But if you think about it this way, if you have your PS4 plugged in the living room on a big ass TV or something like that, you can just simply go into your game and watch the matches in full screen right there. And I really, really like the idea behind that, especially since it just makes it easier. You don't have to plug a laptop or anything into your TV. You just have to worry about loading up the game and going to the theater. But anyway, guys, I kind of got off track. This opens up another route of conversation, especially when it comes to having more orders from the major in regard to earning social score. I've had a lot of people sending me messages on Twitter, and I've seen a lot of people responding to Sledgehammer's tweets in regard to just doing something like this every single week. I was trying to think of all the possibilities on how this would be too powerful, but in reality, it's just not. If you were to just do Major Howard's challenges to get plus 500 social score every week, as a hypothetical, let's just say they added it every single week, it would take a total of 10 plus years just to get that 250,000 total XP cap that's needed to get the verified symbol in Call of Duty World War II. So I definitely don't think 500 XP is too much. I think that they could even bump it up to 1,000 XP per week, and that would be really cool. But that was opening up, you know, even another conversation. Why don't they have some sort of booth in the HQ, apart from the 1v1 pit, the shootout challenges, where it's all about completing social challenges? Doing those different things like finding the balls in the HQ and doing the shooting range different sequences, that was all really cool. I know we're missing out on the flat gun challenges. We really haven't heard anything about it. It's still technically in the official strategy guide, so I don't know if they dropped this altogether and they're just saying, forget about it, we tried, we just couldn't do it, it wasn't working properly when everyone was flooding into the headquarters, or if it's planning on coming somewhere in the future. I definitely think that this is a good opportunity for Sledgehammer to reevaluate everything that they've done so far with social score and everything that they can do moving forward. But having that plus 500 social score XP is not a bad idea every single week, maybe even twice a week, because like I said, for the people that don't want to be in the HQ, for the people that don't like commending, that don't like 1v1ing, that don't like doing shootout challenges, this would at least give them an opportunity to complete challenges in-game while playing to get some social score and to eventually earn the weapons and the emotes and the armory credits that you could only get by doing all the other things that I just talked about. But once again, this order is only available from the major for the next 14 hours. You have this time to go and complete it. Watch something in the theater for literally 1 second if you need to, but get that XP. Definitely earn it. Get it while you can. And that's all I really wanted to talk about in this video. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Do you think that they're gonna actually be able to add something like this every single week? Do you think that they should add an entirely new booth to the HQ that just specifically dedicates it to social score and social rank? Or do you think they dropped the ball and there's really no coming back from this? Sound off down below in the comment section. I hope you guys enjoyed the video here today. Drop a like on it if you did. Subscribe for more videos coming each and every day. And guys, before we get off of here, I just want to say huge thank you for all of the support that you guys have been showing me over on twitch.tv/PrestigeisKey. I've been streaming over there pretty much every single day, and I want to give a huge thank you to a viewer of mine by the name of Captain America. This dude was like the Santa Claus of the stream. He was gifting subscriptions left and right to people, and that's awesome. So thank you, Captain America, for that. Here's your shout out. I think that's freaking awesome of you, and once again, huge thank you. Hopefully I'll see you guys over on the Twitch page, and until next time, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.